Snapchat.
Oh, it's already going?
What's up, guys? I'm here at my mom's house. I spent all of yesterday over here painting and prepping her garage, so you can see the walls are all now all white except for the roof or the ceiling. That's what I'm going to be working on today. This is actually just the primer, so we've got to get the actual paint on these walls as soon as I'm done with this ceiling here. But anyway, it's a work in progress. It's all in an attempt to kind of renovate the whole place, so a lot of work to do. You know, I'm actually recording. My phone is dead, so I'm recording it through this, attached to an extension cord going all the way back there, plugged in. But you do what you gotta do. You know what I'm saying? Do what you gotta do. Also, yesterday I spent about an hour to a half hour or so just washing my hands. They were covered in paint, so today I got some gloves. It's gonna be so much better. Painting is done in 3, 2, 1. We just finished eating Dr. Hook. It's like gold
Dr. Hook.
I used to hate this growing up because it stinks really bad, but it tastes so good. As you get older, your taste buds are fully developed.
That's,
I think,
roast garlic make the smell.
A lot of garlic. Mm-hmm. And Prahok is fermented fish paste.
Mm-hmm.
But it's very delicious.
This is steak salad. This is
my uncle. Oh, and that.
The camera.
And this is my aunt Mingbo.
And this and too.
I am Gonkak.
My day,
I'm gone again. I'm gone again. And we are here at my mom's house painting. We'll be finished soon. One day we'll be finished. One day. Morning. I'm off to work. Look at this sunrise. Pretty cool. Today is Wednesday. October 20-something, 7:46. 7:46 in the morning, 42 degrees outside, and my windshield is not covered in frost. Good morning. I'm at Home Depot. Look at all these lights. How do I look? How's the lighting? I am now at Home Goods, buying stuff for the man cave, feeling all domestic. I really want to get a big mirror, but don't know which one to get. So many choices. Hello. I'm gonna go with this one. It's a lot sturdier, a little smaller than this one. This one's bigger, but it's really flimsy. So we're gonna go with the one right in the middle, which is a lot heavier and a lot stronger. Check it out, we barely got it to fit. Not bad, perfect. I just went and bought this mirror and the bloody manufacturers put this stupid sticker on the mirror. What are they thinking? Now I've got to take off the bloody sticker. Good morning. Today is Friday, the day before Halloween. I am here at Chic Fil A. Every Friday, someone on the team at work has to get breakfast. And this week is my lucky week. So I've never had breakfast at Chic Fil A. Maybe they have something delicious. I know their normal things are delicious, so hopefully their breakfasts are delicious too. I don't even know what to order. Yeah, could I get 4 Chick-fil-A chicken biscuits, and then I'll get 4 of the spicy biscuits, and then 4 of the sausage, the sausage, egg, and cheese. Do you guys have coffee?
Yeah. There we are.
Thank you.
Thank you.
2 bags?
Yep.
Thank you. Check out these clouds, they're so cool. Currently at the University of Utah. I just left a religious debate between a prominent LDS professor at the LDS Institute here at the U. The other member was a member of the LDS Church who was excommunicated for a book he had written. And I won't get into the details of it, but I will leave you just with my thoughts on something that really bothered me. This was a debate between the two, but people in the audience were getting so emotional that they would stand up and they would voice their comments, voice their opinions. And while I'm not against voicing your opinions, this was organized in such a way to be informative for the audience, but it ended up being the audience got very emotional and started to take control of the conversation. And it was sad to see, because that's not what the intended purpose was. Every time someone would start yelling at one of the speakers, it would just really upset me, because that's not why I came. I didn't come to see the audience get emotional. I came to see the two sides of the story. Other than the fact that the audience was getting emotional from time to time, I'm very glad I came. Can you check?